Hi everybody, it's me Van here from Fish Belt. I'm here back down chasing for the brim. I've got two rod in. My brother got one mulloway rod in. He's going to try to catch mulloway. I'll give up maybe next end of this week. I'll go. We just got down. It's now 5:30 in the afternoon. I've been out for the last 3 weeks. Tried to catch a mulloway. There's nothing around.
Wow, he's good.
No. I should have left it.
Yeah,
got it. No, that's never. As I was talking, it's going to strike. I'm using crab. Again, it's been getting cold here in Melbourne. Like I'm freezing. That's what happens when you're addicted to fishing. You go anytime. It's been raining in the afternoon, this up today too.
Come on,
put the saw on. I'm on now. That's a nice side. Nice side brim. Yeah. Oh no, it didn't film. I just landed one. I don't know if it's film. Nice side.
Huh? Got one.
My brother's on. It's a good side one. There we go. Bring it here. That's a nice side. All right. It's starting to rain.
Well, change battery.
He's gone.
What?
Yeah. Or get the head one, if you can't see with that.
Got it.
I'm on.
Oh, you broke the horse.
Nice eye brim. Nearly came off, look. I got on.
We got three now. We've been two times three now. This is the third time with three. We tried to break. Missed. Ran out of bait. No more bait. Wait for my friend to come. We're gonna use Philip. Mullet. We're gonna use mullet.